So welcome back to the channel, guys. And right now I have the Harley X440, with me for a quick spin. And कुछ काम था मुझे इस बाइक से, तो उसी के रिगार्डिंग में ये मेरे पास है. एंड अगर आपको जानना है तो मेक श्योर यू फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. सो इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द इनिशियल इम्प्रेशंस, द बाइक फील्स वेरी पावरफुल एंड स्मूथ इन द लोअर रेंज. सो भाई मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा इसको रेव तो नहीं किया, बट इट्स क्वाइट कम्फर्टेबल एंड अच्छी लग रही है. दिस कम्स अराउंड 3.33 और 3.35 समथिंग ऑन रोड इन लखनऊ. And this is the top variant, so you get a lot of controls over here as well as the display. And to be honest, it looks very appealing, very macho. Probably not very good on someone who is of my posture or sorry, my figure, but it is a bike that most of us will enjoy. I very much like the feel of it, and I am also enjoying riding it. It's very stable, and as far as I know, the Hero Maverick also shares the same engine. This makes 38 bhp, that makes 36 bhp, but that is a quite lot cheaper. But we'll talk about Maverick in some other video. My bike is coming right on my back, and special thanks to Musaram Premier, the premium dealership from Hero, recently opened in Lucknow at Sitapur Road. So if you wanna check out this new Harley Davidson from Lucknow and any other bike from Hero, so do make sure you contact them. I'll leave their contact details in the description box, so make sure you check them out. Nice. So as I'm used to riding the R15, I don't get a lot of wind blast because of the visor. In this, I am feeling, but that's what you get with a cruiser. And it feels amazing. Like, I'm not even trying and it's easily pulling up to 80 and 90. So that was a quick and simple overview of the Harley Davidson 440X. Hope you guys liked it.